It's Wednesday, February 3rd. This is the snow of the century.